Yo, what is up, everyone? I am back here with another vlog. It's been a while since the Luna concert, but yeah, today I'm gonna be going to the Blackpink concert with my friend Justin. It is currently 5 in the morning. I am trying to pack last second for the concert, and he is gonna be coming to pick me up at about approximately 5:30. We're gonna try to get to the American Airlines Arena at around 6 in the morning. Our plan is we're gonna drive to the subway station and then take the train one stop to the American Airlines Center and just camp there the whole day. We do have VIP Plus, which is like the third tier of VIP. So we're hoping we are going to be able to get a good spot anyways, but you know, just to make sure, just gonna show up nice and early. Without further ado, let's get right into the vlog. So my friend just texted me that he's coming, and I've barely packed, bro. I gotta speed run this shit. So yeah, right now I just got my bag, some backup batteries, a comb, because I know when I wear my hat, it's gonna get messy. I got my AirPods for the weight. Got my hat. I decided to bring a jacket because it's gonna be a little cold in the morning. Got my light stick, charger. I haven't packed that yet. Yo, what's up? I'm here with Justin. We just arrived.
Where we at?
We are currently at the train station, and we're gonna take the train one stop over to American Airlines. So yeah, it's pretty empty, but time to cross the tracks real quick. And yeah, it's been years since I rode the dark train, but we'll see how it goes. Right, it's pretty empty right now.
Let's take a look at the map, see where we're going.
Nice map. That's fine. You gotta love Dallas public transportation. But yeah, let's get it. Alright, we just arrived at the American Airlines Center, home of the Dallas Mavericks. We all know the Spurs are the superior team. But yeah, right now we're trying to figure out where the hell to start setting up shop because it is so early. But yeah, the train was actually not as bad as I thought. It's actually like from last time when I had like a very nightmarish experience. It's a lot better now, so that's good. But yeah, we're gonna try to figure out where to set up. All right, so it's around 6:30 in the morning. I think we're the only ones here right now. So yeah, looks like we might get first dibs at our plus. We got here a tad bit early.
Yeah, we probably should have gotten.
Yeah, I guess we'll just walk around for now. Yo, what is up? Alright, it's currently 8 in the morning and there's still only like 12 people in line. Right now they're setting up the barricades and I think they set up VIP 3 already, so we're just gonna be sitting here for the next like 12 hours. Whoa, there's sound checks, so yeah. But at least the weather's nice. So that's good. Yo, what is up, everyone? Alright, so it's currently around 9:30. I had to use the restroom, so Justin's currently back there holding the fort down. And I went to the CVS sales. So I was going the wrong way, so it ended up being kind of a long walk. But yeah, I ended up getting some snacks, some cough drops because allergies are hitting, and a Celsius drink because I pulled an all-nighter. And yeah, now I'm walking my way back to the AAC. And yeah. So we just got checked in. Just like I expected, the plus gift is not much. It's just a bandana. But yeah. Hold on, let me show this wristband. It's kind of dark. But yeah, basically she messed up numbering the wristband. So Justin and I, we went in first and she ended up giving us wristband 13 and 12 instead of 1 and 2. But you know what? It's all good. We'll still be in there pretty early. And yeah. Alright. So my face is still kind of dark because I'm wearing a hat. But after waiting about 30 minutes, I finally got my merch. We got this banner. It was a spicy $20. Honestly, not the worst deal.
Yeah, this.
And then we got this hoodie.
How much is that?
This was a little overpriced for You know, it's a little overpriced, just a little. Usually it's around $75. This one was
$80. Oh, I mean,
that's yeah,
$75.
But could have been worse. We'll take it. We'll take it. And yeah.
Now we're about to feast.
Yeah, we're about to feast.
I had to put all the food in my bag. I was scared the homeless.
Okay.
People. I was scared the homeless people would want to like get some.
Yeah. Downtown Dallas things,
and then,
bro.
And then right.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Oh my! Let's go. We about to be feasting. Sheesh. So we are here. We are joined by Soul. He was with us since like he was actually here before us. Yeah, he was here at 5 a.m. We got here at 6 a.m. and now it's lunchtime. He's from Canada, so it's like he hasn't had Chick-fil-A in years.
So what is this?
So Polynesian sauce.
It's like sweet.
It's kind of I don't know.
Taste
test. Taste test.
Take the first bite
and see which one you like more, Chick-fil-A or Polynesian.
Yeah,
it's like
sweet, yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, have you had Chick-fil-A sauce? Like, do you remember what it tastes like?
We'll see.
Alright.
Yeah, it's the best.
Yeah. Alright, we're about to feast, man. It's like perfect, because just in time, I'm getting hungry. So, yeah. Alright, it is currently 4:15. Soundcheck has been delayed because people in the back are fucking having a Wednesday night smackdown. But yeah, so now we're all stuck out here because people don't know their numbers. Unlucky. Alright, it is 4:21 and people are finally going in.
Hi Gordon, if I lose you.
We're like half an hour behind. They're going in for soundcheck. Let's get it. They're actually doing it very organized, so nobody is rioting. But yeah. You know, first three rows, we chillin'.
We in the AAC.
So we just got in as Blackpink, the plus members. Right after we went in and like two others that had plus, they shut the door behind us. So now we're like the only pluses that like got in first, and everyone else is stuck inside because I think there was like fighting or something going on. Like, bro, this is crazy. The doors are still closed, and yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
Or side. Let's just take a look real quick. Wait, left side. Left side seems less people. I think so. All right, we entered the arena. The stage is like three rows in front. Y'all see that? No one out pizzas the hut.
That's right, dude. That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Currently 6 p.m. There's still 2 hours left to the concert, and we're all just sitting here. Barricade is so close. 1 hour left till concert, and they're starting to play music videos.
bicycle when I saw him back in the day, and then.
What is up? So we just finished a concert. Let's get it. Now, here's two of our line buddies who've been with us since like 6 in the morning, and they're both from out of state, so we're gonna hit a Whataburger just to let them see how overrated it is. So yeah, we're gonna go to the train. Alright, what is up, everyone?
Because of my euphoria.
So we just so basically what happened was we went to Whataburger, like I was saying. And then Justin drove them to their hotel, so we dropped them off. I couldn't get I forgot to record the reactions to the patty melt, but they really liked it with the jalapenos. The only problem was that each ordered a gigantic shake, because you know Whataburger shakes are like large. So they couldn't finish it, but you know, when you're new, you know, you don't expect a large shake to be that big. So that was a really super fun concert.
Performance. Oh, you gotta reflect on the concert.
Okay, so let me think. My favorite performance, it's gotta be probably the opening performance of How You Like That. It was powerful, to say the least. And man, my brain is not functioning. What I was saying was, because Blackpink got me into K-pop, just whenever they perform their old songs like D4, Forever Young, Whistle, Playing With Fire, Boombaya, dude, those songs made me so nostalgic. And like, their encore, they perform Stay, bro, that hit hard. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. It was super cool. We got to meet a lot of really nice people. Anyways, make sure to like and subscribe, and I'll be back with another vlog. Probably ITZY next week. Peace.